Hey guys, we got a new 4K video camera that we're going to be using in my videos. I'm going to let my dad tell you all about it.
So this is our new Z camera E1 that we bought from B&H Photo Video for just $199. It regularly sells for $600. We got it during Black Friday back in November from B&H Photo Video. $199, and that did not include the lens, that was just for the body. And it's a 4K camera, shoots at 24 frames a second or 30 frames a second at 4K. It also shoots in 1080p and 720p, but I think we're mostly going to be using it for high definition video at 1080p. 4K really slows down my computer and takes such a long time to upload. Now, this camera takes MFT lenses, micro four thirds, and the lens that's on it is 14 to 42 millimeters, which translates in 35 millimeter to 28 to 84 millimeters, to give you an idea. I've got a telephoto lens here and also have a fisheye lens. Now, this camera is about twice the size of a GoPro, but the sensor is 9 times larger than a GoPro, so it's better in low light. And because you can change lenses, it has a more cinematic feel to it. Like you can have the background out of focus, whereas a GoPro, pretty much everything is in focus. It's a fixed lens. But this one, you can have the background blurred, and because you can change lenses, like with the fisheye, if you put the fisheye lens on it, you can have it act more like an action camera, but it's really more like a cinematic camera. Now, with this type of camera, you really have to know a little bit about f-stops and exposure and all that to get that cinematic feel. It's not an action camera. Now, if you put the fisheye lens on and stop down to like f22, it's really similar to an action camera. Another one of the nice features of this camera is that it does time-lapse photography. We hope to be doing some of that. This is very lightweight. I got it on this little tripod here. And yeah, so we'll probably do another review and have some samples coming up as we get to know this camera better. And hopefully our videos will start looking more cinematic. And I have checked it out already, and it is a high quality camera. For $199, you really can't beat it. The MFT lenses, they're relatively very cheap compared to regular DSLR lenses. This is something you might want to consider. We bought it at B&H Photo Video. I'm sure you can find it on the web under different suppliers, but the camera's name is the Z Camera E1. Thanks for watching.